Taylor still has it. The second group, Michael Sweeney's in there. Also, we have got Derek Shields in there too. He's the man to watch in the second.